for something big and green. You all know the story by now, I'm sure. How millions of years ago, long before man ever walked on the earth, there was huge reptilian creatures walking around here. And most of them seem to have died away. They're not really quite sure. The scientists tell us maybe a giant cataclysm happened millions of years ago and they all were too stupid to get out of the way of the icebergs. But one we do know did manage to survive, don't we? That's right, way back in the early 1950s when the United States was still testing atomic weapons above ground. They did a test out there in the Pacific and melted away the ice when the bomb went off, and inside, lurking for all those millions of years, was some big green guy. So, if you all listen very carefully, maybe you can hear something big coming this way now. Yeah, Jimmy on the drums.